こんばんは皆さん、私はマイク・ゴールドマンです。行きましょう。こちらはフライデーナイトゲームズ。
あは、私はブリー・エーマです。私は可愛いですね。行きましょう。
こんにちは、ウェブスキンズ。オーライはライアン・フィッツィ・フィッツジェラルドでございます。元気アリゲッツ。
こちらはフライデーナイトライブ。
You'll need your energy tonight. Good evening, my name is Mike Goldman, or at least that's what I'm telling you. Tonight is going to be bigger than a sumo wrestler's nappy, because tonight it's Japanese game show night on Friday Night Live. As fantastic as I am, it's impossible to manage the mayhem that is about to ensue on my very own. So let me introduce a real life award winner. Yes, he's won the best dressed category at the prestigious 2007 Bogan of the Year Awards held in Adelaide this week. Get up, stand up for Mr. Ryan Fitzy Fitzgerald!
G'day guys! How are ya? Louder!
Fitzy!
Hiya!
And talking of awards, if there was one for the best smelling, best looking, nicest, loveliest, most amazing woman in the world, then, well, my mum would most definitely win it. But this girl would surely be in the top 10. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Bree. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me, Amer? Rocking tonight, what a pumping crowd. I got a kiss and he got a wave. That was nice. I tell you what, the whole universe is talking about Big Brother. It has gone nuts for these 2 weeks. The drama, all of this, things that have gone. Bree, Ryan, tell us about
emotional. Gee, it's been emotional. A lot of crying going on. Did anyone see it tonight?
Yes.
Hayley's losing it.
It's emotional in there though, Fitzy.
Totally losing it. She cried for hours just because Brody said something really horrible and quite disgusting and demeaning. It's pretty bad. He said, Bodie said, you're playing the game.
Yeah, you're playing the game.
Oh, that's just me.
Look, obviously she isn't because she took such offence to it. And I personally don't think she is. But it was funny earlier in the week, someone actually said to Hayley after the couple were revealed, oh, man, you must be so relieved that you guys, that you didn't get revealed by any of the housemates. And Hayley's response was, yeah, we would have lost 50 grand for the prize money. And the other person went, oh, no, I was referring to one of you or Andrew would get evicted.
She might be thinking about the money, but now she's turning on Billy as well. Poor Billy, because Billy's mates with Bodie.
Oh, there's so much to talk about. We'll talk about the show as we go on. The games tonight are insane. Japanese game show night. Let's take a look at the arena. There they are down there. The ninjas warming up, doing their karate exercises.
Oh, ginger ninja.
Was that the ginger ninja?
It's the Hack'em ginger ninja down there. Look at them.
The games tonight are absolutely fantastic, featuring slime from fish guts.
Who gave him a headband?
Big prawns, massive noodle wok bowls. Okay, let's look at the housemates before Ginger Ninja hurts himself.
Settle down, Ginger.
There they are, psyched up. Pumped, ready to go.
Show us Jamie. Oh, yep. He's serious. He's very serious.
Oh, look, they're back in the white room. It's not fair. Look at him.
Do you think they've been told not to smile?
What do you think is going through Jamie's head right now?
No, I don't know.
I'm going to win.
Please let it be a PlayStation
game. No, yeah, he's probably thinking to himself, I wonder if Halo 3's out yet on PS3.
And he wants to take Emma to the rewards room.
Oh, does he really?
I don't know, I just made that up.
No, right.
Friday Night Live is all about playing a series of ridiculous games to find one serious winner. Last week, we kicked off FNL in BB07 style.
It's time to enter the arena. Tonight is Gladiator Night. Ninja, crack the egg. Emma, you're the winner of the Friday Night Games.
What a Friday Night Games we had. Awesome way to kick off the series. We're only just getting started on Japanese Game Show Night, but unfortunately for one of these three, tonight will be their last Friday in the house.
Whoa, to evict Jamie, SMS Jamie to 199 evict. To save Jamie, SMS Jamie to 199 to save. Or call 1902-555562 and follow the prompts. To evict Kate, SMS Kate to 199 evict. To save Kate, SMS Kate to 199 to save. Or call 1902-555561 and follow the prompts. To evict Brody, SMS Brody to 199 evict. To save Brody, SMS Brody to 199 to save. Or call 1902-555575 and follow the prompts. Region Interactive phone and SMS cost 55 cent. Calls from mobiles higher. Rhymes close 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is Sunday the 6th of May. Terms and conditions, bigbrother.freemobile.com.au. Oh,
who was that Japanese man?
What was with that accent? It started off Japanese, went Italian, then back to Japanese.
I don't know. Who was he? All right, let's get these games going. Down to the house.
This is Big Brother, housemates. It's time to enter the arena. Stand behind the white line and face the Big Brother house. Housemates, tonight is Japanese game show night. 16 of you will start. Only one of you will win. One housemate already knows how important winning is. Housemates, in front of you are 8 numbered discs. Pick a partner now and move to a disc. Housemates, the person you have chosen as your partner will be your opponent in the first round. Denny will play Joel. TJ will play Haley. Emma will play Alicia. Thomas will play Rebecca. Zoran will play Andrew. Billy will play Bodie. Travis will play Jamie. Susanna will play Kate. There will be 8 different games. The number of the disc you are standing on represents the order you will play in. All housemates to the holding area.
Oh, there you go. Big Brother turns it around again. You think you're teaming up with your best mate and all of a sudden they're your enemy.
Yep.
Travis and Jamie, that's going to be a pretty tough matchup.
Isn't it? That's going to be hardcore. I bet Hayley and Andrew are glad they didn't match up together because that gives them double the chance of being in the rewards room and having time alone.
Oh, isn't that sweet? Slime, noodles, wasabi, prawns, tea and fish guts. Just some of the things that we're using in tonight's games. Don't go away because after the break, you're going to see more action than a Japanese cartoon entitled The Action-Packed Adventures of Ultra-Exciting Action Boy in Action Land Part 4, The Return of Action Boy. This is Friday Night Live.
Voting.
One pair of socks, $1. One pair of thongs, $10. Watching the housemates get excited about a thong and a sock?
Thongy ball.
Priceless. For most Australians, there's sports. For the Big Brother housemates, there's thongy ball.
Thongy ball. This is trademark that. Well, you do. You get bored in there. Welcome back to Friday Night Live. It's Japanese game show night, and like a portion of poisoned fish in the sun, it's positively going off. Tonight and every Friday, the winner of Friday Night Live will be richly rewarded. First up, Fitzy.
You take your tickets, please, boys and girls, as we take you for a trip into the opulent rewards room.
Opulent? What does opulent mean, Fitzy?
Let's go down to the rewards room. Okay, looking at down there, it is magnificent, guys. Bit of a Japanese theme tonight. We have the double bed. If you get a little bit tired, you can maybe have a kip underneath the bonsai tree down there. It's magnificent. And also, we have a beautiful oriental bath filled with teriyaki sauce. That's a little bit disgusting. Daniel LaRusso from The Karate Kid would also be down there giving you some Japanese food. We've got, and Mike, you've also helped him out, some combination Dalmatian tonight down there tonight to eat.
So. My specialty.
It's magnificent. Look at that. It's the place to be, especially with those frosted windows, because they can see in you having a magnificent time, but they have to sit back there eating
slops. And they
slops.
Stand there and dribble at the window.
What else? Like, what else do they win?
Well, the winner gets to dish out a bucket load of household chores. And we've already seen the trouble it can cause. See, all you do, hand out one chore like Emma did, and bang, the whole place erupts.
Exploded.
How is the fight between Emma and Kate?
Absolute war, just over washing a toilet.
Yeah, and see, Kate was really annoyed because she thought Emma only gave that chore to her because she likes her the least.
Can I say when we were in the house, it was good to get jobs like that because it gave you something to do instead of sitting around all the time.
Even if you had to clean the toilet.
Yeah. I would have cleaned the toilets every day.
We just about fought over household chores because we just wanted to do it. Any excuse, yeah.
Well, that's all part of the prize. And, of course, the third part of the prize never fails to tickle my fancy. Yes, it's this. It's the boxes. That's the three boxes. The winner will open one of these three boxes and have the chance to win one of three prizes, two crackers and one Barry Crocker.
Is Barry Crocker going to be in there tonight?
No. Oh, right, okay. It's like a Crocker.
Right, okay.
Not a very good prize. Yep. Okay, the fourth part of the prize is the big one. We know what it is. Last week's winner, Emma, knows what it is. But the rest of the housemates, still in the dark, still no idea. The winner will have the power to remove and replace one of the nominated housemates. It's a handy little trick to have up your sleeve, it is the biggest power ever on Friday Night Live. The housemates are warmed up and chomping at their bits, but there's just one little bit of business left to take care of before we head to the house. Ryan, I believe the magnifique mademoiselle of Mystique has been gazing into her crystal ball once again.
Thanks for getting that out, Mike. You struggled there. Yeah, Mystique Madam Fitzy is back again after a hard week at the bingo hall, I'll tell you what. But she's here to spoil the show, guys. This is a little bit disappointing because she's going to tell you right now. I spoke to her before. She knows who the winner is already.
My mysterious mystic ball of mystery make known to me the future. The oh-so-immaculate Emma won last week's games. Her blonde hair everywhere and her personal trainer ring thing that she does. But this week my ball of wonder is whispering man to me. She will be vanquished this week by a boy. A man. Yes, a big man. A huge man, strong, buff, untamable, big man mountain. The clouds of clarity are clearing. Tell me who, clouds. His name is Jamie. Oh, Jamie. Ugh. I've got that hair in me throat.
Wow. Yeah. I think... I think Madam Fitzy might have had a few too many beers at the bingo hall this week. But Jamie's going to win it.
Jamie win it?
Madam Fitzy needs a shave.
Will Jamie
terrible.
Win it?
No, I'm going to put my money on Rebecca tonight. I think she's got the passion. She's got the anger for it. She did so well last week.
Well, I reckon those two would take each other into the rewards room as well too,
what
Jamie.
Do you reckon? Yes. Who reckon's going to win? Anyone, any idea?
Andrew.
Jamie, Andrew. No yep. opinion. I'm sure they'll figure it out as we go on.
I reckon TJ's going to win. Oh, TJ.
TJ's been said over there. Oh, we'll see. The paper's folded, the samurai swords are sharpened and the nuns are chucked. Let's get down to the arena.
This is Big Brother. Housemates, you're about to play in a series of one-on-one challenges. The games will test your skill, your resilience and your endurance. Each pair will play one game. The winner will go through to the next round. The loser will be out of tonight's games. Demi, Joel, you will compete first in a game of wasabi eating.
Oh! Wasabi! Wasabi!
In front of each of you are five sushi rolls filled with wasabi. The first housemate to eat all five rolls and show Big Brother their empty mouth will be the winner. You'll also notice there's a glass of ice-cold milk for you.
What's wasabi?
This will neutralise the extreme heat you're about to experience.
I can't eat hot stuff.
However, if you sip the milk or spit anything out before the game is over, you will lose and your opponent will be the winner. Housemates, start on the buzzer.
How hot's the wasabi?
Oh, there we go. Oh, that's not good. In those rolls, it's pure wasabi.
Is it?
Joel, you took a sip of milk. That means you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench now.
No!
Demi, you are through to the next round. You may drink your milk. Move to the yellow zone.
No, what that was?
Ah,
that is not fair!
Oh. How hot was it?
Yeah, it was bloody hot.
TJ, Haley, you'll compete next in a game of peg head. Housemates. You'll have 30 seconds to stick as many clothes pegs as you can to your face. You may not stick any pegs to your hair or anywhere below your chin. When your time is up, do not remove the pegs. They will be counted by a ninja. Your time will start on the buzzer.
This, here we go.
This really hurts too, can I just say?
Oh, they are just pumped. They really want to win.
Oh, Haley's got it down. Check
that's
it out.
That's the tension.
TJ's got the idea. On the ears, you can get plenty on your ears.
That's what Woody Woodpecker looks like when he sneezes.
It looks like Haley's got a bit
eyebrows,
of a peg
eyebrows.
Beard.
It's Pegbeard, the scary pirate from the peg ship. Who's winning at the moment, you reckon?
Haley, I think.
Oh, Haley is in the lead. Look at that. Good work.
Ninja, count the pegs.
Looks like she's...
Oh, you have to count her first.
Ow.
Haley, you had 15 pegs on your face. TJ, you had 14. TJ, you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench. Haley, you are through to the next round. Move to the yellow zone. Emma, Alicia, you'll compete next in a game of origami.
Oh, I suck at that.
In front of you is a piece of coloured paper. On the buzzer, you'll have 30 seconds to make the paper aeroplane. When your time is up, each of you will throw your plane from behind the white line. Housemates, listen carefully. The housemate whose plane travels the furthest will go through to the next round. Housemates start folding on the buzzer.
And we're off for one of the most expensive games we've ever organised on Friday Night Live. This paper is worth thousands of dollars. It's special royal origami we've had flown direct from Japan.
Very dangerous too. In rehearsals today, a couple did their hammy, so...
And the paper cuts were just unbelievable.
The budget nearly didn't allow it.
What is Alicia doing? Oh, no!
What is that?
Keep going, girls!
I think the secret here is you've got to put the nose, you've got to fold the nose over so that it's got that weight in the front. What is that?
Stop folding and move behind the white line.
Better just chucking it in a ball.
Emma, throw your aeroplane now.
That is just stupid.
Alicia, throw your aeroplane now.
Oh, this is going to be close. This is close. We're going to have to look very carefully at the video here.
Then look at the ninja, doesn't know.
The tape measure, get the measure out. I reckon it's a refold.
Oh, look, he's going to the measuring tape.
High five, sister. Who knows how, I don't even know.
This is like lawn bowls.
Yeah!
Winner!
This one, sister ninja. The winner is Alicia.
Alicia, you are through to the next round. Move to the yellow zone. Emma, you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench now.
Nice work so far. We got Demi, Haley, and Alicia through.
Thomas, Rebecca, you'll compete next in a game of ninja darts.
US.
Ninjas bring in the ninja.
Oh, yeah, the ninjas better be scared.
Oh, no. This ninja's actually doing this as punishment for not showing up to ninja training this week.
Housemates, you will each throw three darts at the spinning ninja dartboard. The housemate who scores the most points will go through to the next round.
Yeah, that's right.
Housemates, the red zone is worth 20 points, the yellow zone 10, and the green 5. However, if you miss the board or hit the ninja, you'll score 0.
Oh.
Thomas, you'll throw first. Move to the white line and dip the end of your dart in the white paint. Thomas, take your first throw now.
Here we go.
Oh, Thomas.
Oh, not bad in the ninja leg.
No.
No points.
No points.
For Thomas, that poor ninja just got a corky.
Maybe he just doesn't
Rebecca,
like the ninjas.
The end of your dart in the black paint.
He looks like a cricketer, doesn't he? The ninja. I think the Japanese.
Rebecca,
have...
throw now.
Love their cricket.
Oh, that, is there paint on there? Yeah, it's 5 points.
She's hit the lead.
She's in the front. She's beaten the big man so far.
Thomas, dip your dart and throw now.
See what Tommy Hilfiger can come up with. And it's a 20!
Well done, Thomas.
Tower of Thomas with a 20.
Rebecca, dip your dart and throw now.
She needs a Twebby.
Will she get it?
Oh, she's got it!
Yeah, she got it! She's still in the lead!
Whoa!
She's on 25 points, Thomas, on 20.
See,
Thomas.
Rebecca's my tip.
That was very frightening for the ninja, that one right between the legs there.
Oh, he's got a 10.
Oh, a 10. A 10. Oh, so Rebecca needs to get at least 10 to still be in front.
Can she do it?
How does it feel to be beaten by a girl, Thomas?
Rebecca,
it hasn't happened yet.
Throw now.
She's already rubbing it in.
Now
she reckons she's going to win it.
Oh, she's
got it! 20!
She was so confident and...
Look at his shattered. He shattered.
I reckon Rebecca's got that toy at home and she's had a bit of practice.
Thomas, after three darts, you scored 30 points. Rebecca, you scored 45. You are through to the next round. Thomas, you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench. All housemates to the holding area.
Nice work. Okay, so Demi, Haley, Alicia and Rebecca are through, and Joel, TJ, Thomas, and there's one more gone.
Can I point out all girls that are through?
Oh, it is too.
Because we were so disappointed with the wasabi eating then, it didn't really finish. I thought we'd get someone to eat some wasabi right now. Fitzy, do you like wasabi?
I'm not eating wasabi. We did this in rehearsal.
Come on, man.
Wasabi.
He said he wouldn't do it in rehearsal.
Bree loves wasabi. Come on, have a crack.
He warned me backstage. He said, you'll ruin the rest of the show for me. I won't be able to go on. Look, it is the tiniest.
No, you do it then, Mike. Do you want Mike to do it? Our host, guys.
Yeah. All right, I'll tell you what. I'll make it fair. I will eat. Are you ready for this? I will eat this much wasabi. Look at that. I'll eat this much wasabi. If you eat that much.
Is that wasabi though?
Yes! Taste it.
All right, I'll eat this wasabi.
Oh no, I didn't think you'd do it. Okay, you ready? You ready?
Oh my God.
I'm gonna make sure that you're eating yours first, mate.
That's too big. I can't eat all that. You ready? You ready?
One,
you ready?
Two.
Oh, that is disgraceful. Oh! That's going straight up my nose.
Oh! Mine was avocado.
It was too, wasn't it?
Yeah, look at how red in the face you're going.
You are a loser, mate. You are a loser.
He's crying. You're crying.
Oh, he's walking off. I can't handle it. Oh, come on, man. I'll just have a water. Someone get him some milk. Okay, four housemates have already taken the bullet train to Losersville, and we're going to take a short break to explain to Fitzy why you can't pour barbecue sauce on a karate chop. This is Friday Night Live. It's Japanese game show night, and there's a mojo in the dojo as the Big Bro Show goes toe to toe in Tokyo.
Oh, Aso. Not.
Yes. Hey, Starburst Golden Key promotion is over. Finished at midday today, and last night I had a couple of guests on Big Brother Up Late from the White Room. Of course, Harrison and Cara, and I played a bit of a joke on them. I said, I'm going to give you a chance to go back into the house, and they're like, Here is a Starburst pack. Open it and see if you want a key. And they're like,
so mean. Yeah, the Starburst Win a Golden Key, Win Your Way Into the House campaign has been going for months. And today it finished. The last key was found.
Is it over?
It's over.
Done.
So that was Yvonne who found the last key. She's 24 and from Perth.
Nice work, Yvonne. Good on you, Yvonne.
She's actually a single mum of two and burst into tears when she found out. How nice is that?
Great to get away from the kids, won't it, Yvonne?
It will be. So 100 of the Starburst key winners will be coming up to the Gold Coast, flown up here, and out of them, one of them will be going into the house.
How awesome is that?
Next Wednesday, I can reveal.
Oh, it's Wednesday night.
Yeah, on a special, so tune in for that one.
Oh, awesome. Well, the games are ready to continue. The ninjas are lining up and so are the housemates, so let's get down to the arena.
This is Big Brother Andrew Zoran. You'll compete next in a game of bonsai brain freeze. The housemate that can drink a Slurpee in the quickest time will go through to the next round. Ninja, pour the Slurpees. Housemates, listen to the rules. You can only drink using the straw. You may not touch the cup at any time. At the bottom of the cup, a as a white line. The first housemate to drink below this point will be the winner. Start drinking on the buzzer.
Good luck, boys. Hey, who are you going for?
Andrew's ahead.
Oh, ice cream headache.
He wants this time.
It's red.
He wants it back.
It's a red fire engine. Look at him go. It's hurting his head. He wants that room for him and his girlfriend.
Ice cream headache.
He wants the rewards room. Look at it.
It's hurting. Look at him.
Oh, look at him go.
It's all the ice pain. In the bottom. Don't you hate
oh,
that?
Oh, no. That's got to hurt. The pain he must be going through.
Look at that.
Ow.
He's, I think he's in front, Andrew.
We've got a couple of Zorin fans in the crowd here.
Where's the Zorin fans? Okay, where's the Andrew fans?
The boys have done very, very well.
Nothing like a good Slurpee on a hot summer's day. But too much too quick can really be painful.
Hey, Fitzy, you'd be really good at this game because you've got less brain to freeze.
This game sucks.
Oh, that's ridiculous. See you guys. See you next week.
Andrew, you finished your Slurpee first. You are through to the next round. Move to the yellow zone. Zorin, you are out of tonight's games. Move to the loser's bench.
Is anyone
Billy, Birdie, you'll compete next in a game of Lost in Translation.
Ooh.
Sit at the desk
a
now.
Thinking game. Thinking game. I always get the thinking
That's
games.
A bit rough.
In front of you, there are three cards marked A, B, and C. Shortly, you'll hear a series of Japanese words. Big Brother will give you three options as to what the word means in English. Use the cards in front of you to decide which of the translations is a correct one. The first housemate to answer three words correctly will go through to the next round. Housemates, the first word, sandowichi. Does it mean A, sandwich, B, toast, C, cereal? Billy, you are correct. Bodie, you are correct also. Score is 1-1. Housemates, the next word is chew. Does it mean A, cuddle, B, punch, C, kiss?
I choose you.
Billy, you are incorrect. Birdie, you are correct. Score is 1-2. The next word is oshime.
Oshime.
Does it mean A, rattle, B, nappy, C, dummy?
What was the third one, Big Brother? I didn't hear what you said.
C, dummy. Hold your cards up. You are both incorrect. The correct answer is B, nappy. The score is 1-2.
This is intense.
Housemates, the next word is burondo. Does it mean A, brunette, B, blonde, C, Ginger. Billy, you are correct. Bodie, you are incorrect. The score is 2-2. Housemates, the next word is goruhu. Does it mean A, golf, B, basketball, C, football? Billy, you are incorrect. Birdie, you are correct.
Goldman, a body bag!
Young. I don't know.
Oh, that was intense.
Birdie, you are through to the next round. Move to the yellow zone. Billy, you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench.
I can't remember.
Travis, Jamie, you'll compete next in a game of Stable Masters.
Stable Masters?
Yes. You'll squat at 90 degrees with your backs against the wall, holding a tray containing cups of green tea above your head. The first housemate to spill any tea or move from their squatting position will be eliminated from tonight's games. A ninja will demonstrate the squatting position now.
I'm sure that ginger ninja used to be in Motley Crue.
He's hardcore. Oh.
This is part of their training, the ninja.
They do this for 6 weeks non-stop.
He's holding me by your hands.
Oh, look at the concentration. Look at him.
She'd be right.
He's backing one out.
It's all up here. Green tea.
Ginger Ninja's soiled himself.
Housemates, move to the wall.
This is very hard. We did this in rehearsal today. Very hard on your legs.
It is so hard, yeah. You get the shakes, you get the sweats, you get the whole lot happening.
Look at Jamie's getting himself into the
zone.
Jamie,
Travis, you need to squat lower.
Squat lower.
Oh, they're starting to shake already. Gee, who do
Jamie,
you think's
lower.
Got...
Oh, geez, tough. Tough, big brother.
Here we go. Survival now, of the fittest.
If we were to make assumptions right now...
Travis, lift your tray.
Yeah, he's had his tray on his head. He was told not to do that.
Remember they're using green tea. We tried with Mr. Tea, but he was too heavy in the rehearsals.
Iced tea couldn't make it.
Yeah, iced tea.
Shake your legs. Be careful. Keep the arms still.
This will be burning your muscles.
Jamie, why are you helping him?
You got the shakes there, mate.
He's psyching him out.
I could do this all night.
Oh. Look at him psyching him. Listen.
Jamie's psyching him out.
Trying to use the brains above the brawn. Check it out.
Travis is shaking.
The metrosexual trucking. He's starting to waver.
He's tough, Trav. He'll last to the end.
It is really hard. Try it at home. Get up in your lounge room and give it a go.
Yeah. Say, Mum, I'm not going to clean my... I'm not going to make my bed.
I have to do this.
I have to do this.
Plus, I'm not going to make it because I'm about to get into it.
No, I don't think Jamie can do this.
I'm in. Head on drop. Travis will drop.
Oh, Travis is gone.
Is Travis gone? I think they're both going to go the 2 minutes.
Come on. This is amazing.
And if they last the 2 minutes, it goes to a brains question. So, I mean, Jamie is very brainy. May have an advantage.
Look at the determination Jamie in Tracker Travis's eyes.
Let's see, boys. Look at this.
Get angry, Jamie. Get angry.
I love Jamie.
Oh, Travis is losing it.
Nah. He's concentrating.
Physically the toughest game so far tonight. You can see how much pain Travis is in. Check out his face.
I can do it.
You got to hold your tee up. Travis is dropping his tee. It's not
this
above his
hurts
head.
So much. Oh, the pain.
Travis.
The pain.
Travis is dropping his tea.
Yeah.
This is brilliant.
I'm in some pain.
This is gold.
This hurts.
I'm gone.
Oh, my God.
Sniper there, someone shot him.
This is Big Drug Brother. Travis, you are eliminated f***ing games.
Madam Fitzy,
go to the losers bench.
She's
Jamie, you are through to the next round. Go to the yellow zone.
Amazing.
Susanna, Kate, you'll compete next in a game of noodle in a haystack. In front of you, each, is a tank of noodles. In the bottom of each tank is a rising sun. The housemate to retrieve the sun from the bottom of the tank in the quickest time will go through to the next round. You'll compete with your hands behind your back. You must retrieve the sun with your mouths. Put in your earplugs now. Big Brother also advises you keep your eyes closed when playing.
Oh, jeez, that doesn't sound good,
does it? The
time
will start on the buzzer.
How are they going to hear the buzzer? They got earplugs in. Oh.
Now, Big Brother could not have set that up better if you tried. They cross over to the girls, they're both fixing their hair. Now they have to dunk their hair.
Can I tell you some of the stuff that they've got? They've got oyster sauce, they've got sweet chilli sauce, there is every kind of sauce in these noodles tonight.
That's making me feel like noodles.
Is there a power sauce? they're looking for a small ball.
Where's the tactics, girls?
A small
move the noodles
ball
with your head.
Took us ages to prepare these noodles.
What is she doing?
They actually taste great, those noodles. I had some for dinner tonight.
Why is Susanna moving them one at a time?
Took us 2 minutes to cook the noodles.
Microwave job. Nice and quick.
Come on, Kate.
Come on, Kate, get your head in there. Who are we going for here, Kate or Susanna?
Look, who do you want to win? Who do you want to win? Jeez, there's a few Kate fans in the crowd.
Who's the money on?
Kate, they love Kate. That's it, push the noodles out.
It's great for your hair.
It is. It's a new form of treatment.
I think Kate's found it, it's just a question of getting it out.
Oh.
We've got a chair.
Susanna.
Where's the Kate fans here?
Come on, Kate, get it out. Has Kate got it, you reckon?
A good effort on that chant, I liked it.
The poor girls.
No ball.
Susanna, Kate, you've reached the maximum time of 90 seconds. The winner will be decided by a single quiz question. Whoever is closest to the correct answer will go through to the next round. Susanna, Kate, are you ready?
Yes, Big Brother.
As a nation, how many kilograms of noodles do Australians consume every year? Okay. Susanna.
Kilograms? 14,000.
Kate.
1,000.
Off. Oh, jeez.
The correct answer is 18 million.
Oh, per capita. So is that me? Yeah.
Kate, yeah, you are out of tonight's game. Susanna, you are through to the next round. Brother. Housemates in the yellow zone split into two teams of four now and stand on opposite sides of the zone.
No, I'm a girl.
With it.
Each group should now elect a captain captains hold your hand in the air and keep it there.
You can be our captain.
Captain!
Apparently.
You can be captain next time.
Do you want to be captain?
No.
The teams are Bodie, Alicia, Jamie and Andrew as the captain. You'll play against Hayley, Susanna, Demi
Yay!
And Rebecca, who is also a captain. All housemates to the holding area.
Okay, girls, we can do this, all right? Thanks.
Hey, you got it, Kate.
The girls couldn't find these. They couldn't find their little balls. These are the balls that they were looking for, by the way. We did put them in there.
Yep.
They're in the spaghetti, and Kate could see it, but she just couldn't get it out with her mouth, she just missed out. Have a look at this replay.
Did you see how shattered Kate was at the end there, too?
Oh, the replay. Travis losing it. He's going to have to pay for those teacups, too. Oh. Ninjas won't be happy with that. Look at Jamie. His legs. He can't walk.
There's a bear jumped on his back, man.
Do you think Travis will be shattered? That he was beaten by Jamie?
I think Travis is, he's a very, very muscly man.
Travis actually really confuses me. He's a trucker, he's big, he's beefy, he's brawny, but he is so immaculately and funky dressed, and he's got a hole where he's had his belly button pierced.
He did, I noticed that as well.
Metrosexual trucker.
Jamie's been working out a hell of a lot in the gym, and it's paid off for him tonight. Will he go all the way and win? We'll see. After the break, the mayhem continues. But before we go, I wonder what TJ thought of last week's show.
Oh. Friday night was crazy. Wasn't it crazy? Friday night was crazy.
It was good.
It was crazy. It was so crazy.
Yeah. Welcome back to Friday Night Live. Welcome back to the show that's more charged up than Bree's credit card. Last week, we told you about a rare and exciting opportunity to look, well, just like us. Oh. If you got the home plastic surgery kit and you've started using it, we were joking. On the Big Brother website, it's completely different. On the Big Brother website, you can download your print of Mike, Bree and Fitzy. Yes, us, our face. And you can get the mask and you can take stupid pictures and send them to us. What an incredible response we have had. Yeah. Let's have a look. These are some of the best ones, or the ones we could legally show.
Oh, look, there's a wedding.
We all got married.
Oh, we're getting married.
Wow, look at that. And I'm holding myself here.
Oh, look, they're building a tubby house.
There's a trend here.
Wow. In bed, that's looking good. Mike in bed.
I don't look like I'm enjoying it.
That's great.
And there's... it's good looking.
Yeah, check it out, Fitzy.
Nice.
I think I know who sent that in. My boyfriend.
What a babe. Ow.
Oh, Mike.
Eating too much porridge in the white room will do that to you.
Mike.
It's the cutest you've ever been, Fitzy.
Yeah. Bree.
That's Bree up the back there.
They're excellent.
Well, nice. Well done, everybody, to send those in. Thank you very much. We want more. Take your masks to holiday, to school, to work, and send the evidence to fnl@bigbrother.com.au. We want them. All right, the sushi is rolled, the fish is raw, and the dip is sweet and sour, and the housemates are just about to be all of the above. Miss already for the arena action. Let's get down there. Here we go.
This game's really cool. We tested this out ourselves, didn't we, today, guys?
No.
Very, very cool.
Oh, now, it's just Fitzy and
you
I.
Might. Oh, okay.
It wouldn't be Friday Night Live with a little bit of slime that you have to slip around in.
Yes. So.
This is Big Brother. Housemates, listen carefully. Bodie, put down the prawn. Andrew's team, you'll compete first. You must transport as many prawns as possible from the bowl, over the lanterns, through the restaurant, over the seaweed, up the bridge, and into the wok. The team that delivers the most prawns to the bowl in 2.5 minutes will go through to the next round. A ninja will demonstrate how you must carry the prawns.
just go as fast as you can. Little steps, as fast as you can.
You'll transport the prawns with the black hook between the tops of your legs. Housemates, you must not use your hands at any time once you start. If you drop a prawn, you must return to the start and the next player can begin. start
other way.
On the buzzer.
This How game is called Prawn Clacker.
Oh, he's going to go over, buddy. He's very good in this slime boat, isn't he?
He certainly is. And how funny is it, Big Brother, getting it? He's getting in trouble by him all the time, no matter what he does.
Go, Jamie.
Jamie.
Little steps.
Little baby steps, Jamie.
Look, he's got the rising sun on his back there.
Sneaking through the ninja's tea party and over the bridge.
Over the bridge of River Kwai.
Ninja's tea party.
And there we go, taking the prawn dumpling.
Go, Alicia.
None of them have the speed that Bodie has. He's got no fear, that guy.
It's like coming home past your curfew, isn't it? And you're tiptoeing into the house. You don't want anyone to hear you.
Is it quicker to jump or do little baby steps?
Well, obviously their tactic is to jump over the seaweed.
Oh, Alicia's crumbed that corn. They're on fire at the moment. They're going to be tough to beat, I think.
Very tough to beat against the all-girls team.
That was very dainty, wasn't it?
All you need now is just a bit of calamari, a couple of pieces of flake and some chips, and then some good feed with some prawns.
Go, Jamie!
Go!
Go,
Jamie. Look at his concentration. He's impressed me, this young man. It looks like, you know, when you're a little kid and you pooed your pants and you have to tell your mum and dad. And you... No, you've never done that?
No, sorry.
Okay, sorry. It's Fitzgerald house. Oh, she's dropped
the prawn.
Oh, prawn clacker.
Andrew is a prawn star, isn't he?
In Japanese, prawn is ebi. Did you know that? Prawn.
What is it?
Ebi.
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 I know that because I go to Mr. Sushi and order ebi maramaki.
Oh, okay, you're right.
Ah, big sushi fan.
Ebi maramaki.
20 seconds left.
His butt smells like prawn.
These guys are being too safe. They need to run hell for leather. We want to see some spillage.
Will he make it with 5 seconds to go?
Come on, hurry up, Henry, quick!
Three.
Is he gonna
two,
get there?
One. I don't think so. Oh, oh no,
Huda. I think he's gonna get it.
Just got there.
Good job, team.
This is Big Brother Andrew's team. You delivered 10 prawns in 2.5 minutes. Rebecca's team, this is the score you must beat. That is all.
Not a bad effort there. So, what, do you think the girls are going to beat them?
Yep. Easy.
No, who's got no the chance. Girls?
Oh, they no. were. Bodie was the only good force that they had on that team.
No chance in the world that the girls
so
would get
some
10.
So, more people here going for the boys and Alicia's team, huh?
No. I want to see a winning streak for the girls.
It's a bit half-half. Well, we'll see. If you're feeling the urge to kneel down, drink some sake and chop some sticks, you're in the right place. It's Japanese game show night. This is Friday Night Live. Back in a sec. Yes! What a night we are having here on Friday Night Live. Now, Kylie Minogue, Anthony Clear, M&M's in Tasmania. But enough small talk. Let's get on with the show.
Hang on a minute.
I didn't write that, by the way. That's nothing
new
to me.
You did so. Before we get on with the show, I have to share something with you which I've found, which I find quite funny.
You've got a boyfriend. Oh, what's his name?
You wouldn't know.
Ryan.
All right. Fitzy, can you please read this out as if you're asking a question to Big Brother in the diary room?
Well, this is unplanned. The bottom one. Fitzy, read this. Okay. Just a query regarding the rubbish disposal situation.
Right, now check this out.
Just a query regarding the rubbish disposal situation.
He doesn't say anything like that.
Exactly the same.
Rubbish disposal situation.
I don't.
Rubbish disposal. Yeah.
I don't speak like John Howard.
Separated at birth, mate. Separated
at birth. Yeah, no, a lot of people have been coming up and saying that. But you know what? Someone else pointed out to me this week as well. Have a look at this. The winner of this year's first Friday Night Live is exactly the same as last year's winner of Friday Night Live. Ah,
twins.
Yeah.
They are twins. Look at that.
I bet Galen's going to love us for that.
G'day to Galen too. He'll be watching
tonight.
Who
was that girl on the left? She was in the house last year, wasn't she?
That was...
It was Galen.
You loser.
Who was that?
Oh, yeah,
that's right. Oops. Okay, Big Brother's got some big prawns going off in the arena. Let's go have a look.
This is Big Brother, Rebecca. It's your team's turn to run the prawn clacker. You must deliver more than 10 prawns through the course and into the hungry diner's bowl to go through to the next round. Start on the buzzer.
Prawn clacker. Let's see how they go.
Oh, good, going with the jumping.
I think the jumping is working. It's a lot quicker. Nice work.
Yeah, good time, Rebecca. 10 seconds.
She's very competitive, Rebecca.
Oh, come on, Susanna.
She's fully freaking out.
It's like walking on the beach when it's about 40 degrees, isn't it?
Nice work. And here comes Hayley.
Doesn't the ninja dinner party look exciting?
Yeah, I know. Come on, Ailey. Yeah, look, they got it down pat now. I think they've come up with a bit of a plan, this team.
That's the advantage of coming second, because you get to watch the other team go through the motions and you can come up with a better way to do the race.
Have a look at Demi's face. She is deep in concentration.
She really doesn't get the sense of urgency, does she?
She's using belly dancing
moves.
Good start.
Is that four? I think that's four. All right. Oh, well done. That's five. We're halfway there with a minute 20 to go.
One of them's hanging out of the wok, so I think it's only four at the moment. Susanna.
These guys look a lot more consistent than the other team, don't they?
Yeah, definitely. And Demi did not drop her prawn in the wok, so it looks like it's only five, but that'd make six now.
What's the matter with you, mate? What's the matter with you? Just forget about it.
Come on,
go,
you big Demi. Demi.
Well done, Demi. Offload your prawn. Rebecca's been the gun of this challenge.
She wants it.
See, I told you, Rebecca was my tip to win it, and she just has this force behind her.
She's so competitive. How many is that? Does anyone know how many that is?
I thought it was seven.
The kids are paying more attention
than
you,
Fitzy. Yeah, I know.
They've got eight.
Come on,
this is nine.
I reckon this is eight. I'm not quite sure. No. I reckon that was eight.
No, it's nine.
Nine. Come on, Fitzy.
All right.
Could be
we'll
a tie,
have to
though.
Check. So this is it. This is a tie.
Hayley is walking in
the 10 seconds.
10 seconds to get there. Can she do it?
Can she get there? Go, Demi!
Directly in the walk. Will she do it?
Go, Demi!
Come on, Demi, you're too slow.
Demi! Yes!
Oh, yes. Nice work for the girls.
I think that's a draw. I'm not sure. I think it's a draw.
Well, Big Brother knows exactly how many prawns went in, so let's listen for the final announcement.
This is Big Brother Andrew's team. You delivered 10 prawns. Rebecca's team, you delivered 11 prawns. Rebecca's team is through to the next round. Go to the yellow zone. Andrew's team, you are out of tonight's games. Go to the loser's bench now. Rebecca, stay in the yellow zone. The next game requires two teams of two. As you captain your team, you may choose your partner.
Whatever.
Choose yours.
Who's your partner?
You choose.
Who do you choose?
Doesn't matter. Whoever. Demi! Demi, Big Brother!
Rebecca and Demi, you'll compete against Susanna and Hayley to win a place in tonight's final. or housemates to the holding area.
Hayley, Susanna, Demi and Rebecca. It looks like 2 weeks in a row on Friday Night Live we'll have a girl winner.
I can't believe it.
One for the ladies. So who's it going to be? Who's it going
to
be?
Mystic Madam Fitzy seems to be wrong again.
Oh, poor Madam
Fitzy. She's a silly old mole.
Obviously, if Hayley wins, she's going to be taking Andrew, her boyfriend, to the rewards room. If Susanna wins, she'll take Jamie. Demi, I don't know who Susanna would take. Who would you take?
No, I don't know.
One of the girls. She's got a boyfriend on the outside.
Demi's best buddies with Rebecca. Probably be her. And Rebecca, probably the same thing.
And Rebecca will win it. You mark my words.
You reckon? Who reckons Rebecca? Anyone on Rebecca's team? Yeah. No, we got a few then. Okay, well, it's down to the final four housemates, and the atmosphere here is more electric than an electric eel with its tail in a socket and its head in the bath. That's very electric. Don't go anywhere. This is Friday Night Live. Welcome back to Friday Night Live. It's now time for this. Yes! The boxes! The boxes! Okay, now, every week, part of the massive amount of prizes that the housemates get, they get their three boxes. And what is in the boxes this week? Well, let's tell you exactly what's in them now, Bree.
Box number one has... Ooh, congratulations! You have won an Azuma Max 150cc scooter... courtesy of ozuma.com.au. Thank you.
Sick. Sick. That's sick, kids.
Ozuma. Very cool.
Sick
okay.
As.
In box number two, you're trying to be cool. Yep. In box number two, congratulations. You've won a 10-night stay for two in a Vibe hotel. Your destination either Sydney,
nights.
Melbourne or the Gold Coast. Two return airfares from your nearest capital city and $2,500 spending money.
That's cool.
That's all right.
Wow, that's
right.
That's
really what have you got?
That's something, gnarly. That's really gnarly.
Oh, my God.
And I've got... Oh, this is a belter. Some white room slop. Look at that.
It's
that
so
is,
hard.
Oh, that is hanging,
oh,
Mike.
Gross.
Have a look. Oh, lick some of that. Go
taste
and lick it.
Go on, taste it. Taste it.
Oh! That is so...
That's from last week.
Hey, can we swap them around? Can we get some help here? Let's swap them around this week because they're the same.
Should we swap them around? Okay, where should we put the slop?
Where do you want the slop?
Slop box two? Box one.
In
box one. Where do we put the scooter? Scooter in three or two? In three. Okay, and the Vibe Hotel stays in number two. All right, fair enough. Okay, Ninja, come and get the boxes.
Ninja!
Hello, Ninja. Get yourself out here.
I want the ginger ninja.
Hello. It's the sumo
no
ninja.
To ninjas,
hello, sumo ninja.
Goldman.
Don't take that ninja. That's ridiculous.
Karate chop him to the head.
I don't think he was at the pre-season training somehow. Okay, fair enough. Well, it's about to get stickier than a melted plate of plastic chicken teriyaki. Let's get back to the arena.
Yeah.
This is Big Brother. Final four housemates prepare to compete in the sumo shuffle. One team at a time, you'll use the bowls to transport soy sauce over the red zone into the scales. Rebecca and Demi, you'll pour into the red side of the scales. You'll have 2.5 minutes. Susanna and Hayley, when your opponents are crossing the course, you may throw your throwing stars at them. After both teams have competed, the team with the most soy sauce in their side of the scales will go through to tonight's final. Rebecca, Demi, start on the buzzer.
Can we both go at once?
And we're away. Oh, look at the little sumo wrestlers, little tiny feet. Oh, nice work.
Knock them down.
That's a very good effort from Rebecca.
Rebecca's actually heckling the people who are throwing the balls at her.
In rehearsals for this game, they didn't get, out of the whole 2 minutes, they didn't get that much in there that Rebecca just got.
Chuck it in her head!
Yeah. I think that's because boys were throwing the balls in rehearsals, but see, it's all girls tonight.
Demi's done well. All you need is one good shot and it knocks.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, geez, they're on fire, the girls.
How much money would you need to be paid, Fitzy, to drink all that soy sauce?
I definitely would do that over the wasabi again, I tell you.
These sumo outfits are so hard to move in.
Oh, they have the turning circle of an STO bus. Look, she's got...
I'd like to see
droopy.
Demi belly dancing that.
She's got some droopy
Ginger
boobs.
Ninja.
Oh, she's just strong.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, wow. Looks like they're going to fill it right to the top.
A couple of the sumo wrestlers today sat on the Swiss balls and we lost them, so...
A minute to go. And look how much they've got. That is fantastic. What a great effort.
Come on, girls, throw them hard.
The really off-looking soy sauce.
The Ninja Stars are just completely off.
Jeez, they're just not... You're not touching them at all.
Well, I don't know about you, but I reckon Demi and Rebecca
fire.
Absolutely, totally on fire.
Yeah, they cannot touch them, the girls. They've raised it to the top.
They can't fit any more in.
That's it.
So with 28 seconds to go, they filled it to the very top.
She's fallen over.
Oh, my God.
That looks like a bike rack from Bourne. Oh, jeez. You haven't won it yet.
All right, Tommy. 1, 2, 3. Give it to Robin. Come on. Here you go,
this
girl.
Is Big Brother. Rebecca, Demi, you have filled the scales to the maximum level. Susanna and Hayley, you must do the same or you are out of tonight's games. All housemates to the holding area.
There you go.
Very determined, those
They're
girls.
Good, man.
Oh, very, very good. Well, we'll be back straight after the break on Friday Night Live. The show that's bigger than Mount Fuji, cooler than Coolio sucking on an ice block, and more fun than a rickshaw ride through a radish patch. This is Friday Night Live. Tonight is Japanese game show night, and it's bigger than Godzilla's Gogomobile. Imagine the petrol bill. As most of you would know, our ninjas are constantly expanding their repertoire of expertise. This year, they're solving the problems of the nation, as you are about to discover, my friends. No problem is too big.
Yeah, ninja.
Dear Ninja, I desperately need your help. My grandma is the sweetest woman in the world. I love her so much, but there's a problem. She has a big bushy mustache that tickles me every time she kisses me. Oh, Ninja, is there anything you can do to help? As I'm at my wit's end.
Solved!
Nice work. I think the ninja now has a nana girlfriend. If you'd like to send your problems to ninjas@fnl.com.au, we'll be happy to give them to the ninja carrier pigeon and they'll get them. All right, guys, we haven't really got into this yet on Friday Night Live. Who's your favourite housemate in the Big Brother house? Who will win this year? Who do you like, Bree?
I really like Travis out of the boys, and I really like Alicia. I think she's really funny.
Joel yeah. is a very, very funny man.
He's a comedian.
I think Joel's going to go all
he's
the way.
Hilarious.
Very funny man.
And this Sunday, who's going to go? Ooh. Who's going to get booted from the house?
Yeah, it's a tough
Anyone
one,
know,
isn't it?
Any ideas?
Kate, you reckon Kate?
Yeah.
Maybe Bodhi after tonight. You never know.
Bodhi and Kate have kind of both had a bit of an up and down week. So, I don't know. I think Kate may still skim through, but who knows? Could be
a
close.
A hell of a lot of drama in the Big Brother house. It is going to be an amazing show on Sunday. And none of the housemates know who's nominated.
Oh,
Big Brother
that would
hasn't
be so bad.
It's
that
going
would be
to be
so
pretty
bad.
Full on. All right, let's get back into the SmackDown at the arena for some fat sumo action. I mean, P-H-A-T, fat. Let's go.
This is Big Brother Susanna Haley. It is your turn to run the sumo shuffle. Rebecca and Demi field their side of the scales in 2 minutes and 2 seconds. This is your time to beat to go through to the final round. Rebecca and Demi, you may hinder your opponents with the throwing stars when they're on the course. Susanna Haley, start on the buzzer.
And we're away. Already, Haley's looking a lot slower.
Oh, good
than
throw.
Demi and Rebecca.
Oh, great throw.
Nice throw.
They are much better throws than the last team.
Much better throws.
Go, Haley. Quick, you need to get there quick, love. Look, she's taking little steps, Haley.
Little baby steps.
Oh, Susanna's even, she's even shorter.
Even slower.
Yeah, they're gonna, you know what, they're not gonna spill very much, but they're gonna take a lot more time to do each lap.
Hey, Rebecca's got a good arm on her. Demi's got an arm like a leg.
They're looking good.
Oh,
I've got the cameraman.
Do that again, that was hilarious. That's better, Haley. She's doing a bit of side action.
Sidestepping. She wants that rewards
room.
They're
doing all right. They're over halfway, I reckon.
Oh, look, they could take it out, actually.
This is going to be very close. Oh, she's hit her on the way back.
Demi and Rebecca did it with 28 seconds to go.
This is going to be close.
It's going to be very close.
Oh, good throw.
Haley and Susanna, they might just do it here.
Pick up a ninja, throw a ninja at him.
A lot of spillage there.
Is this
will it fill it? Will it fill it?
No,
oh,
not yet.
Oh, there's
not
a
yet.
Little bit more.
They're going
to... Oh, big shot.
That's what we wanted to see,
Ginger
the money
ninja.
Shot. This is going to be it.
This is it, this is it. The girls have got through. It will be Susanna and Haley in the final tonight of Friday Night Live.
Airbags, eh?
I thought they were real.
Ma'am, we need to lose some weight. We're on the wrong show.
Aw, she's torn a breast.
She's ripped a pectoral.
There you goes, your prediction, bro.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Nice work, girls.
This is Big Brother, Rebecca and Demi. You filled your scales in 2 minutes and 2 seconds. Susanna and Haley, you filled your scales in 1 minute, 41 seconds.
Yes!
Susanna and Haley, you are through to tonight's final.
There you go.
All housemates to the holding area.
There you go. It's going to be the battle of the blondes in the final. Who's it going to be? Who will win? Who will they take to the rewards room? It's all getting so exciting.
I'm going to tip Haley.
Yeah, well, you were tipping that Rebecca was going to win, Bree, but she didn't get
sorry.
Up.
I'm sorry. Rebecca lasted longer than Jamie.
Yeah, OK, well, let's get along with it. Susanna's done very well. I didn't expect her to go all the way to the end.
Well, it's going to be a rocking final, that's for sure. What's the audience think? Who do you reckon's going to win this? Anyone got to take it out?
Well, let's... This last one, can we chuck in something disgusting, Mike? We haven't had much disgusting stuff.
I think we should, the young Fitzimus. I think we need, what do you say, audience? Maybe some fish guts?
Yeah.
Something disgusting for the ladies that it might take weeks to wash out of their hair.
I wonder if it'll stain their blonde hair a nice shade of brown.
But I think first that we should test it on Bree's hair. and see how it goes.
You're blonde too.
We got an action replay right now of someone clocking it right into the scone.
This is brilliant. This
look
is
at
the headshot. Bang!
Nice ninja star hit to the brain.
She had a stronger neck than Costa Zoo there, though. She didn't move.
Did not faze her at all. Well, don't go anywhere, because we're rocking harder than Akadaka in a bassinet. This is Friday Night Live. yourself a clap. Welcome back to Friday Night Live. It's Japanese game show night and the neon lights are flashing. Fun, fun, fun in the land of the rising sun. Final time. And Susanna versus Hayley. Who's going to win it? Who's it going to be?
Hayley.
Anyone know? I don't know.
Hayley will win it.
Before we go down to the arena, this final needs the help of a very good-looking member of our audience. Any volunteers out there? Any? Okay, I'll just pick someone myself.
Okay,
I'll go over here.
Mine.
Hello, everyone. Okay, can I sneak through here? Excuse me. Sorry about that. You okay?
Yeah, fine.
Just tripped over. You have very large feet. Can I sit on your knee? Oh, thank you. Is that all right? Not too heavy? Okay, hello. What's your name?
Alexis.
Alexis, and you are?
Joshua Cross.
Are you having a good time?
Yep.
Okay, Alexis, I need you to give me a time between 1 minute 30 and 2 minutes for this final game between Hayley and Susanna.
1 minute and 31 seconds.
1 minute and 31 seconds.
It is.
Okay. That is the final time for the game. Nice work. It's the final round. Are we ready? Are we ready to the final round?
1 minute 31, Mike, Alexi said.
Okay, time to see who really is the last samurai. Let's get back down to the dojo for the Japanese game show.
This is Big Brother. The final game is Think or Drink. Susanna, Hayley. Underneath you is a pool of fish guts, which one of you will end up being dunked in. The other will be the winner of tonight's games.
Oh, surely that's not
fair. Yes. Big Brother is going to ask you a series of questions. The aim of the game is to answer quickly and correctly. Between you both is an arrow. When the arrow is pointing in your direction, it is your turn to answer. Only answer when the arrow is pointing at you. When you correctly answer the question, the arrow will move and point at your opponent, and they must answer. A secret time limit has been set on this game. Big Brother will continue to ask you questions until the time is up. If the arrow is pointing at you when the time runs out, you'll be dunked in the fish guts. And your opponent will be crowned this week's winner. Eliminated housemates, you must not shout out the answers. Susanna, the arrow will start on you. The clock will start on the buzzer. What is the currency of Japan?
Yen.
Correct. What is the capital of Japan?
Tokyo.
Correct. What is traditionally considered Japan's national sport?
Karate.
Incorrect. Beginning with M, what soup do the Japanese enjoy for breakfast?
Miso.
Correct. True or false, blowing your nose in public in Japan is considered bad manners?
False.
Incorrect. In Australia, we shake hands. The Japanese do what?
Kiss.
Incorrect. What side of the road do you drive on in Japan?
Right.
Incorrect. True or false, Tokyo Disneyland is not in Tokyo?
True.
Correct. What do you call the traditional tiny Japanese tree?
Bonsai.
Correct. In the movie, what is the name of the Karate Kid's Japanese mentor?
No idea.
Incorrect. What is a Japanese warrior called?
A ninja.
Incorrect. The French use grapes to make wine. The Japanese use what to make sake?
Grapes.
Incorrect. True or false, Australian rules football is actually very popular in Japan?
True.
False. The equivalent of a Japanese king is called a what?
No idea. Pass.
Incorrect. Chopsticks are usually made of what? Correct. True or false, you can buy underwear in vending machine.
Hey, that is so unlucky. Into the fish guts.
Oh, no!
Susanna and Hayley answered so many wrong, but it was all occurring...
No, that's not
on the time that the buzzer went and the arrow is at you. If you answered it wrong, you are in.
This is Big Brother. Hayley, you are the winner of the Friday night games. Ninjas bring out the trophy and fish the loser from the tank.
There you go.
Housemates, do you want to dunk the winner?
She looks like the crow.
Housemates, it's time to return to the house.
There you go. The winner of Friday Night Live is Hayley. And it's all because of Alexis. Alexis chose the time. A minute 32, and when the question was asked to whoever it was on, right on the buzzer, it's at a minute 32, that person goes in and loses. And
how unlucky was Susanna's that? Who you wanted to win, Alexis?
Is that who you wanted to
yeah,
win?
Yeah, that's yes. who she wanted to win. She good wanted. Stuff.
What about the questions got harder and harder? So I thought, geez, Hayley's no chance here, but she got that one right at
right
the end,
the
and then Susanna bang.
Oh, I know. Fish it's, guts. It's the luck of the game on Japanese game show night. And after the break, find out who Hayley takes to the rewards room.
Ooh, gee,
and
wonder.
Which box she'll choose. I wonder. Well, I guess you can pretty much guarantee that Bodie's going to be nominated next week again if he's still in the house. Stick around. It's Friday Night Live. Welcome back to Friday Night Live. Hayley has put the smack down on all the other housemates and has been crowned champion of Japanese game show night. I wonder how her victory will affect the house in the coming week. The impact of winning Friday Night Live cannot be underestimated, and we prove that in a little something we like to call the domino effect.
Ah, yeah.
Emma won Friday Night Live and took Alicia to the rewards room. Now you see them, now you don't. Big Brother dropped another bombshell. You may discuss your nominations. Meanwhile, in the white room, they ate porridge. Emma used her newfound power to send TJ to the kitchen, herself to the farm, and made Kate the janitor. And she was happy, not. Meanwhile, in the white room, they ate porridge. Nominations time, and Emma, Bodie, and Kate were all up, and Big Brother dropped another bombshell. Emma unselfishly removed her own head from the chopping block and decided to put up the nastiest, naughtiest housemate in her place, Jamie. Meanwhile, in the white room, they ate porridge, and it's all because Emma won Friday Night Live.
Emma won last week. Yes. Emma won last week and Hayley won tonight in pretend fish guts, but we didn't tell housemates that. So, what's that mean? Hayley, who next week, if Bodie is still in the house and doesn't leave on Sunday, I'm pretty sure that if he gets nominated, or even if he doesn't get nominated, Hayley's going to put him in there because they had a massive fight over the last couple of days.
Yeah, I'd put money on it, actually. But, yeah, the fact that her and Andrew actually get to have an open conversation about nominations, although they do anyway because they nominate as one.
Oh, yes, they do.
So really, there's no effect of that this week.
So if she wanted to play it smart, Hayley would take someone else to the rewards room. Yeah. But she doesn't know that you can talk about nominations. The only people that know you can talk about nominations in the rewards room are...
Emma and Alicia.
Emma and Alicia.
But it'll be interesting to see down the track in a month's time or a couple of months' time when we've got repeat winners if they start thinking like that.
Yes, no discussions of nominations in the house, only in the rewards room, and you'll be able to see that on Up Late later on tonight. Are we ready to go to the house and see who Hayley takes to the rewards room and which box she picks? All right, let's go.
It's like a mobile phone, is it?
No.
I've done that
this
before.
Is Big Brother. Hayley, to the diary room. Hayley.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
As winner of tonight's games, you put yourself in a very strong position in the house. Find out later just how strong. Tonight, you'll receive two nights in the rewards room with a housemate of your choice and the right to open one of three boxes. Hayley, who do you wish to take to the rewards room and why?
Andrew, because he has been my strength in the last 2 weeks, and there's no way I would have had even the strength to endure what I endured tonight without him.
Hayley, take the swipe cards on the table next to you. Go out and inform your housemates who you've chosen. That is all.
It's going to be no surprise to anyone, but I chose Andrew, but I have to tell you why as well. And apart from the obvious, I said I wouldn't have had the strength to endure what I did tonight without him. So, I chose
Andrew. This is Big Brother. The reward room is now open. Only Hayley and Andrew may enter.
OK.
Go.
Ha! Did he just hit you in the head?
Bam, chicka, wow, wow!
Wait a sec. Go.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Sushi, sorry.
Look at that, look at that, look at
yum,
that.
Yum, yum, yum.
Look.
Oh, this is like the best part of this whole thing so far. Look, chocolate.
Oh.
Lollies.
It's everything.
Look, cocktail. Want a cocktail? You want a cocktail?
Here you go. Yeah, all right, well, cheers.
Cheers.
It's to you. You're awesome. Love you.
I love you too. God damn it. I can't get it.
I just spent 3 minutes trying to down something like that.
That's a cruiser.
That's young.
Oh, man.
Wow, look at that. Headphones.
What? Ooh. Well, look, baby.
This is awesome.
Look, we get to pick the boxes.
This one
is Big Brother. Hayley, it's now time to open one of the three boxes. Inside each box is a prize. You may choose one box and one box only. Hayley, open the large envelope and read the letter now.
As a winner of tonight's games, you have won the right to choose one of three boxes. Each box contains a prize. In one box is a 10-night stay for two in Vibe Hotel. Choose your destination from either Sydney, Melbourne or the Gold Coast. The prize includes two return airfares from your nearest capital city and $2,500 spending money. Oh. In the other is an Uber Max 150cc scooter courtesy of zuma.com.au. In the last box is a bowl of white room porridge.
All housemates.
Only one box. When Big Brother asks you to choose, you must say the box number out loud. You must wait for Big Brother to tell you to open the box.
Which one?
Maybe one.
It's your choice. I'm not going to...
What do you reckon?
It's up to you.
One or two.
One or two? During the week, I was thinking one or two.
Okay, let's go one.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I can...
Yep. It's your choice.
Number one, Big Brother.
That went asked.
Sorry.
Hayley.
Yes.
You've chosen box number one. Yes. Is this correct?
Yes.
That's bad anyway.
Chicken schnitzels on rice.
Like it's Japanese.
That's a good meal. Yeah, during the week, I was thinking either one or two as well. Like, I was doing all this.
Hayley.
Yes.
Open box number one now.
Oh! White room porridge.
Congratulations.
The
porridge is yours to keep.
I get to eat it.
Bad luck.
You may now check the other boxes.
Are you doing it? Touch it. One or two? Two is that one?
Holiday! Scooter!
Should have gone number two.
Doesn't matter. Hold on.
Thanks.
Let's just eat.
Yeah.
Wasabi? Wasabi?
Oh. What's that?
Oh, no, the porridge. I was sure she was going to go the Azuma scooter, but it's all your fault, audience.
Yeah, good one.
You told us what box to put it in. How could you do this to him?
Can I say, I just think they are the cutest couple in the world. I love them. They're so cute. Don't you think they're a good couple?
Yeah, they're
going to get married and everything. Oh, they're such a good couple.
That's gross.
Boring.
Such boys. Such boys.
Well, it's going to stir things up in a big way in the Big Brother house, handing out the chores, the power to take yourself out of nominations and put someone else in. It all happened this week. Who are we going to vote out of the house?
Ooh.
And who is going to go this Sunday? That's what we're all asking. Well, do you want the numbers so you can get out your phones and have a dial? It's all smiles now, but on Sunday night, it's all going to change.
Whoa, to evict Jamie, SMS Jamie to 199 evict. To save Jamie, SMS Jamie to 199 to save. Or call 1902555562 and follow the prompts. To evict Kate, SMS Kate to 199 evict. To save Kate, SMS Kate to 199 to save. Or call 1902555561 and follow the prompts. To evict Brody, SMS Brody to 199 evict. To save Brody, SMS Brody to 199 to save. Or call 1902555575 and follow the prompts. Region Interactive phone and SMS cost 55 cent. Calls for mobiles higher. Lines close 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time this Sunday, the 6th of May. Terms and conditions, bigbrother.freemobile.com.au.
Yes. Well, there we go. Housemates have no idea who is nominated to find out Sunday night. It's going to be a cracker of a show. And I can also announce exclusively, for the first time ever, Bree and myself are hosting a new show on Sunday night. Yes.
Well done, guys. It'll
be on After Rove normally, but there's a late movie on Sunday night, and then we're on after that. So tune in for Sunday nights, up late, rock and roll, win some cash, watch the housemates. It's going to be lots of fun. And I'll be back for an hour in up late as well. So make sure you don't miss the first official eviction on Sunday night of 2007. It's going to be a ripper. Monday night nominations with Gretel Colleen and the Starburst Golden Keys special. One random lucky punter will be thrown well and truly into the Big Brother mixing pot. That is going to be absolutely awesome. Thank you to the ravishing Bree.
Thank you.
Thank you to the repugnant Brian. I mean, Ryan. Are you going to thank them or are you just going to stare at them?
Yes.
I've been Mike Goldman and you've been Goldman. Good night.
This program brought to you from Dreamworld, the home of Big Brother.